To the Billabong International School virtually, and let's get into the cyber quiz. And I truly believe you all are so excited. Please remember your group mates, all right, and the participants. And I hope you like the names of the groups which we have given you, the Mangal Pandey group and the Chandrasekhar Azad group, and so etc. So first of all, let's begin round one. Before that, I request Shorbani ma'am to share the rules for the first round, and the quiz master for the first round is Miss Seema ma'am.
Here the first round.
Good evening.
Good evening ma'am.
Okay, my first question goes to Mangal Pandey team. First question goes to Mangal Pandey team, and the question is, who was the author of the book The Problem of the Rupee, Its Origin and Its Solution? And the options are A. Mahatma Gandhi, B. V.R. Ambedkar, C. Sarojini Naidu.
Your countdown is already begin. 30 seconds only.
And may I tell?
Group A, yes.
Yes,
please.
V.R. Ambedkar.
Very good. This is the correct answer.
All right, you love this round because this is some audio clipping round, and I am very much sure you love recognizing the voices. So I request sir to please share the slide, and I would request Anup sir to take in charge for the second round.
Yes.
The people of India have solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign democratic republic, and to secure to all its citizens justice, social and opportunity, and to promote among them all fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individual and the unity of the nation. In our Constituent Assembly, this 26th day of November 1949, do hereby adopt, enact and give ourselves this Constitution.
Okay, group 4, Bal Gangadhar Tilak, your time starts.
Ma'am, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar.
Ambedkar.
Ma'am, Dr. B.R.
Yes, yes.
Sorry, this is a wrong answer. The correct answer is Jawaharlal Nehru.
Now I would request Sandeep sir to be as a quiz master and take into charge. And please explain the rules first before the video begins, and then go ahead with your questioning.
Thank you, Anita ma'am. Good evening to everyone. Good evening. You all watch this video very carefully, and I will ask two questions from each group. But is it audible?
Yes,
ma'am. The East India Company, basically a trading company, established itself as a political power in India in the year 1772. Its motto was to derive benefits out.
Mangal Pandey Group.
Slide 6. Yeah, Mangal Pandey Group. This is for you. Who was the descendant of last independent Rohilla leader?
Come on, Mangal Pandey Group. You're running short of time.
Fast.
Think, recall the video.
Any guesses?
Preeti ma'am?
Mangal Pandey.
Yeah. Time up.
Any guess?
Time up. Right
time
answer
up.
Is?
Right answer is Khan Bahadur Khan.
Fire, and put you all in fire. Thank you ma'am.
Thank you ma'am. Thank you ma'am. Thank you Anita ma'am. Yes children, are you ready for the rapid fire round?
Yes ma'am.
Yeah.
Yes,
I have the first question for Mangal Pandey. Yeah, the first question goes, what is the full name of APG Abdul Kalam?
Ma'am, Abul Pakir. Ma'am, may I tell?
Yes, please.
Yeah, you.
Abul Pakir Jalaluddin Abdul Kalam.
Correct. Next question.
For the same group, six questions in pack. Yes, six questions in pack. Okay. Yes, yes, ma'am.
My first prime minister.
Yes, sir. All right. Tell me when it was officially adopted. Give me the date. when Indian flag was officially adopted? Give me the date.
Sir, 22nd July 1947.
Oh, great. Who said so?
You're from which group?